the opposite of courage in our society is not cowardice. It is conformity.